The bunny.
Just
the bunny.
Just because Grandpa and Grandpa are coming doesn't mean you're going to get out of doing homework. How far were you on that history report?
So far, I just got the title. History. The Blast from the Past.
Okay. After we get my parents settled, your father's going to help you with that, right, Bob?
Have it on my desk by 5.
I am not writing a report for you. Hey. Okay, everybody, I have an announcement to make. I am on a ladder. Stop shaking it. I feel like I shouldn't have to say that.
Dad, why do you get so mad when Grandma Gloria and Grandpa Al came for the kids? Do you hate them?
I don't hate them. Just Grandma.
Or I don't hate her. The voice. The thing she says.
So you want to hear my impression of her?
Yes.
Right.
Sorry, I mean, she's your grand, Graham. We love her.
I fixed the leak.
Oh no, 5%. Only at 3 a.m.
I mean, almost done.
3, 2.
Wow, this is amazing. Who's running behind?
Mine.
I clean up.
Are you in the wall or am I?
Zero.
It's a book.
Oh, right, right. A kid's book, yeah.
Yeah, by Salman Rushdie.
It's not by Salman Rushdie.
Come on,
of course it
okay.
Is.
Everything's
yes,
okay.
It is.
Oh, I love the song.
Go look it up,
I just did. It's Salman Rushdie.
Yeah, they're
here.
I'm done.
Get out of the wall, please.
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
I saw it do that.
What?
I saw it do that.
I didn't even get scared this time.
Oh, again?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
The story says that if... that the endoskeleton might come and stuck in Freddy Fazbear's suit.
You just pretending to be stuck.
Yeah. Let's try this again.
Who's trapped in the wall?
Bob.
Me.
Bob can't fit in the wall.
All right.
As a turkey burger.
Green sugar.
Dad gets Maxim?
No, he found it in the recycling at the condo.
Who's on that cover?
The bunny at recycling at the condo.
I don't think they're even alive anymore.
Lynn, we
can
go to the restaurant. Hey, I bet I can get down there.
What are you talking about? You can go down?
Lynn, meet me down there, okay? You're going to be my eyes and my hand.
Okay, we're down there.
No, you're not. You haven't moved.
I'm turning on the grill. Beep, beep.
Where's he going?
Okay, so the special comes with feta cheese.
And it's called Never Been Feta. Did you hear that? Are you laughing? I hear you laughing. Are you writing it?
Yeah. Yes, Feta. Good. I'm going to get Tina set up on the grill. This is going great.
I'll close the door in case he's gone.
Hey, Jim. Jim, go in.
Hey.
Hey, take this.
I closed the door before that. Chica is still there.
Dad's piece.
Still there.
Bob, I called Teddy the contractor. He's coming right away to get you out.
What? No, Lynn.
1 a.m.
Of course it is. You're stuck in the wall.
Stuck in the wall.
Uh-oh, Fox.
Do you have time for a story?
Yes, it's not.
Are you very, very
my dog.
Busy today?
Huh? Is my dog already
no.
out?
You're in a tight spot, huh, buddy? I've heard of buildings like this, you know, with false walls.
I'm surprised I have to draw that character. Red Bunny is over there, which means he's gone.
My great uncle used to run a speakeasy here in town. It's called Swanky's. Place called Swanky's.
Please
don't
prank
me. I don't want you to come.
Teddy, listen.
Don't get me out today, okay? Tell them that you have to come back tomorrow.
I got the sauce all in the truck.
No, Teddy, listen. Tell her that you need a permit or something.
You want to stay in the wall, Bob?
No judge, Teddy. No judge.
There's nothing wrong with a man enjoying his crawl space.
his in-laws leave.
No, it's just, you know,
all right, that's the bird. That's a ducky.
From the police. You weren't barking, Bob. You know, when they found him, he was chewing on a 2x4, wearing none of our copper wire.
That's a great story, Teddy. Just come back tomorrow.
Okay. I'm still going to charge you for today, though.
Today? You just stood there talking.
Bob, you know, my therapist says that if I don't tell you my time, nobody's going to.
All right, you're right, you're right.
You're right. I'm just going to write it up as a consultation, though, friend.
Do whatever you have to do, and just drop the bill down the shaft.
All right. Did you get it?
Did you drop it?
I dropped it.
I didn't get it.
Well, I can't have done it because you don't think I'm standing.
I'll look for it, all right? I'll find another one then.
Hey, Bob.
Okay, as you can see, I'm spending my first night inside the walls of my own house. I borrowed your camera so I can document my experience. And Louise has loaned me her Coochie Coopy nightlight. Coochie Coopy. Coochie Coopy nightlight. Anyway, here's where I'm going to sleep tonight. I'll show you.
Oh my god. And his parents are having sex.
There is a protection.
What?
I'm not taking care of.
There's the Chica. There's Chica. Over there.
Huh?
There's Chica. Over there.
Let's see.
Stuff too, Andrea. I'm out of here.
Let's go to the hallway.
I just carry that.